Oh, hey, what's going on, guys? Thanks for tuning into this video. Here are some beginner to intermediate exercises that you guys can try at your own gym.
And today, I just want to be showing you guys a few exercises that I personally love to do. So we're just going to be doing a whole body exercise. Hope you guys enjoy the little video, and let's get this thing started. All
right, guys, so for the very first workout, we got the BOSU ball. I also grabbed the weighted ball just to help increase the difficulty of the exercise. So be sure when you're doing this exercise, spread the legs out, create a nice, good foundation for your body. Alright guys, for this exercise, go ahead and try it out. It's called the single leg balance on the BOSU. It's a wonderful exercise to help create a good foundation for the body, as well as stability. If it's too easy, go ahead and try to do a little mini squat with it, but please be careful because instability with the knee and diving in can cause injuries. Shoulders, eyes, Y's, and T's. As you guys see here, I'm creating the motion of an I, Y, and T. All you gotta do from here is use a light weight, do 3 sets of 10, and I promise you, your shoulders will be burning. Tricep extension. It's a really good exercise, guys, especially if you guys are trying to build up that tricep of yours. Notice I'm keeping my elbows nice and tight in my body, allowing my elbows to be the anchor point, and just elevating my hands. Coming right back down, squeezing my tricep up and down. Maintain this form to help build a nice big tricep. Bicep superset. It's a really good one, guys. So there's two variations within this one exercise. So I typically grab a 10-pound weight, start it off by burning the bicep of mine. I bring it down, then I use this little guy right here, a 5-pounder. I just continue on doing bicep curls until I start feeling fatigued, and then bring that back down and use my original weight, the 10-pound. So for this example, I use the 10-pound and a 5-pound. You guys can vary it, but make sure, again, keep in good form. Now we got the single leg balance on BOSU. This is actually the last exercise of the day, but I do want to incorporate more videos for you guys. But notice with this wonderful exercise, I got my right foot using the balance, and I have a weighted ball, and I'll be alternating the ball. So keeping the core tight, passing the ball left and right, keeping a nice arm straight. Go ahead and control and look at this little hit that well. Yeah, hit that well, yes sir.
What's up, guys? Hope you guys enjoyed the little workout. Stay tuned to my channel. I'll be trying to incorporate more fitness into the channel, and hope you guys enjoy it. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe if you guys haven't. See you guys next time.